It is now about 5 or 6 in the morning. We are now leaving to the airport to send my wife and mother and Arya to fly off to Pattaya. Downside of being married to a foreigner is that occasionally every two to three months they will go back to their hometown, and of course I can't go back with them all the time because I have my own work to do. Bad morning traffic. It is not even bumper to bumper crawl, it is just a complete halt of the traffic. Occasionally single is actually very healthy for a relationship because it gives you some gap and some space for you to ponder, for you to reminisce, for you to miss each other. Distance makes the heart grow fonder, which is actually true because when she's in Bangkok, we tend to communicate even more than when we were together in the same house. Although we spend time with each other, but we always take it for granted. So when she comes back, when we are back together, we feel a lot closer than we were before. Some people don't realize how much they miss each other until the distance separates them.